Love is not like a toothpaste tube. I mean, you don't use it up and then have to throw it away.
My name is Zelda Gross.
My name is Malcolm Gross.
I'm 84 years old.
You told me you were 82. Oh, we've had a very good time. We really have. And we've been very fortunate in many, many ways. I know where
you're gonna go. We met at my Sweet 16 party.
I had a friend who was in Korea with me. We met in the army. And he was a big, strong guy. So we were sitting around my neighborhood one day. And I said, gee, I got a date all the way out in Brooklyn. And I lived in Brooklyn, in Williamsburg, which at that time was not what it is today. And I said, in order to go to her house in Bensonhurst, Brooklyn, I had to take two subways. I had to go to Manhattan and then come back again to Brooklyn. So I said, let's buy a car. He said, where are you going to get a car? I said, I know some guys willing to sell a car for $20, an Oldsmobile. So we put up $10 each, and we bought a car. I get in the car, and I drive to Zelda's house in Bensonhurst. And I went upstairs, I met her parents, and took her downstairs. And when we got to the car, Charlie, this big guy, gets out, and he says, Zelda said, are we double dating? I said, no, Charlie's coming with us. Well, she got terrified. She wasn't going to get in the car with two guys. So I said, we need them, et cetera, et cetera. Finally, she agreed. Charlie stood outside. I said, okay, Charlie. And he started pushing the car so we could start it. That's how we went on our first date.
That was our first time we had ever had pizza.
I never had pizza before.
Nor had I.
Love is a very complicated word. It changes as the years go by. I think the first love is sexual attraction. And then it becomes understanding, caring, taking care of each other. I can't believe my good fortune. When I came home from the army, I really did not believe that I would make it through Korea without some terrible thing happening. I was in the thick of everything. And at that point, nothing mattered to me until I met Zelda. I mean, I had no feelings one way or the other. We didn't have PTSD. We didn't know what it was. But I'm sure I was suffering from it. And she straightened me up. She really did. She sure taught me there are more important things than memories. She was my psychiatrist. And cute as hell.
I adore him. He's precious. He's wonderful. And happily, he's mine.
Don't cry. I'm not going anywhere.
I know. That's the best part.
One thing I'll tell you, love is very serious with Zelda. She never believed in her wildest imagination. When we got married, she'd be sleeping with an 87-year-old man. Never occurred to
me. You're right. Can I swim in your divine? Cause I don't think I'd ever leave this place.